Right here we have rear delt machine flies. You want to make sure you have the machine in the proper position. You want to go ahead and squeeze your delts. Once you get to the back, bring it back in nice and smooth. Squeeze at the back, bring it in nice and smooth. Make sure you flex your trapezes and your rear delts while you're in the back.